Desert. Come on, Nightbot. Or, there we go. Hey, Nightbot, not working. Again, an alternative effects game. There was no explosion to be hit by anymore. Okay, again, again, the alternative effects. I'm surprised I didn't take a hit by an explosion. I'll take second. Shit. Oh, we found second place. Oh my god, why did you do that? I did not drive off the track again. Again, just drive me off the track and I'm driving straight and did not drive. Drive straight down the fucking track. It didn't even hit me, game. It didn't even come close to touching me. Why did you say that? But it did get by that front plate. Again, lying and teeming. I'll turn effect. Hey, we found Iron Man. Again. It's always for Germany. Seems to be the same guy. They seem to be. No. I should have been star mode. No. No, fifth! Not seventh, fifth. That's where I really fifth. I fifth in fifth. Not seventh, fifth. Again, cheating, they should not pass me. Yeah, that's not right. Damn it. I've never been there, but I wouldn't do probably a slide. Again, I did not get hit there by those green shells. He landed on top of me. The green shells didn't even hit me. Again, should not have been spun out. I would have left the room if that ever happened. Like, fuck this shit! I am out of here. Are you fucking kidding me? I knew they're having magnify all the green shells! Didn't even hit me. Again, peeing. Three fucking green shells is perfectly to me. Nobody else gets hurt. I fucking saw them fucking perfectly at people and now they have a good hit. No. Me? Like some magic fucking bullshit. It is bullshit that she's trying to screw me over all the time. Yeah, the scenery. Alright, I like that. Greasy Santa Notch. Did they have those jams? There's probably some idiot out there would say that. This is the NCQ channel, so. That is DQ Channel. When DQ Channel, he runs the yard. On my channel, I run my yard. Thank you. Overrated watch, more like it. How the hell did that guy fucking teleport in front of me anyway? What cheating? I got screwed. I should have won. That was a cheating game. Hashtag hacks. Sandboy, you're hacking! Fist third of fucking that guy that fucking pass me. That's our fifth line. I fucking beat him to the fifth line, which means I fucking finished third. I'm modding for Yoshi's Circuit. Nobody likes that track. It's a piece of shit. What's worth track in this game? Yes, we're going to Mount Warriors! Come out and play! Yeah, that was bullcrap. Didn't hit the second time, and I failed to tell you I didn't hit the third time. Oh, three bananas. Are you fucking kidding me, game? Stop with the alternative facts. Fact. Didn't hit either of those bananas. True fact. You think I did? You're fucking smoking crack, game. I turned away from him. I fucking drove away from him. Again, lying and cheating. That's fine, I get it's for the power, so totally hurt me. I have to use my gold mushroom very much. Ugh. take a second. Or attack helicopter. We're going back to site bike. Bait Nation? That's why you hold back your pet, hold the item backwards. If something runs into you, you have a gel there. Don't get rid of them, because you might not end up with a better power. See? Kruger just fucked up. Oh, I got it. No, I got it. No, that wasn't my fault that fucking end up with the fucking coin at the fucking game. I end up having to get rid of my green shell. That couldn't really help anything. No! Again, he had nothing to hit me with! What the fuck did he hit with? Nothing? Again, error, again, cheating, again, no kind of effect. This bullshit game. You have to play right. Oh, why can't you do that? When you do this shit, that's not playing right. It is cheating. No, I fucking went around it. Again, I made it around it. Oh my god, can you fucking stop cheating me? Oh my god. Again, just teeing me. It's getting rid of a click marker? They're going all green. But it's it. What the fuck? Clutch your butts, everyone. I could have been in star mode instead of fucking 3-mushroom mode. No. Stop getting three red gels, the last fucking item. What the fuck, man? Screwed over that race. Again, there was no fucking... Yes. Yes. Nobody wants to race into the CC anywhere. Lightning bolt the game. I was in star mode. I pushed it before I got lightning bolted, meaning I didn't get lightning bolted. Again with the teening. Again. I beat the lightning bolt, which means I should have not been lightning bolted. Again with the teening. Again with the alternate effects. If I fucking pressed before I got lightning bolted, I should have been star mode and then lightning bolted. Like, If he is keeping that, it's not allowed. Go back, game. Kate Lewis. To make the drama. No! Why are you putting me out here? You fucked me over there, game. You put me over where I didn't wasn't go. Oh my god. Why would you fucking just cut right in front of me and fucking steal the power? You couldn't even get it. Again, game lying. I hit the power box. Not that guy. I did. Again. Alternative fucking facts, you fucking cheater. To be where you're supposed to be. Oh my god. Drives his own fucking way. It's the fucking opposite of smart steering. Move, 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 move. No! Hashtag ban whoever fucking voted for this shit. We're supposed to go to the fucking Oh my god, this is fucking horrible. No, ban whoever's in there. Ban whoever fucking votes for this shit. Ban whoever votes for this garbage. Well, I actually beat him to the fucking Bobo. I mean, he was not supposed to be in Bobo mode. Yeah, if I fucking can't get, if I beat him to the fucking lightning, if I beat him to the fucking Bobo mode. If you can pull that shit on me, he shouldn't be. That's only fair. If I fucking lightning bolt him before he fucking went to Bobo mode, guess what? He shouldn't be in Bobo mode. If I can't be in fucking Star Mode, Bobo mode, if I hit it before fucking he can't. That is alright. I just prefer we're getting a code that and copy that I am in me. I like Baby Park. Now, did me make it? Yes. Diamond. It's a mystic. Oops, I guess. I think if I have to exit the game. Come back in. Get ready. Get him again. I think I do. Like they wanted to. Sorry. Yep, there we go. Yeah, that's game here for today. We're gonna be back. Plan is tomorrow. Is Breath of the Wild. Hopefully it won't be any issues, but getting on from Mario Kart, but who knows? Not for Mario Kart, for if the comic book store. But keep informed about it on Twitter and Facebook. Today could be next. I'm gonna forget to start late tomorrow. We'll get them in. Today we'll get down with Breath of the Wild 2, and then Sunday will be NHL 17 in the afternoon, and Market 8 racing with Any Man on Sunday night. And Monday will be the last day of Breath of the Wild for a while, because we'll finish it by Monday. Tuesday, Mass Effect Andromeda comes out, so we'll be picking that up. And playing that on Tuesday. Wednesday will be... Wednesday's will be the show 16, so the last week of that, because next week after comes... be Wednesdays in the future, and then they're right back here next Thursday with Mario Kart 8 racing with the Great DQ. That's the upcoming schedule. New Town League State that pop up, and we got lots of games coming up. We're going to be continuing with Breath of the Wild this weekend, Mass Effect Drama the next week, LB70 Show upcoming too, so lots of games coming up. We'll play some of that retro mode. That's pretty cool. On 17. Yeah. But follow me on social media, see when I go live, post where you're drinking and sharing. I'll get the goodies from across Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube. Speaking of YouTube, subscribe to my YouTube page for all the playthroughs, past, present, future, including all the playthroughs. Including all of our cast of Marker 8, which is not up here in Twitch, because there's lots of them. There's so many of them to put up. But also Mass Effect Trilogy. You can find the collection section here on Twitch. If you want to help the cast there, some ways and referrals save you money. Yeah, other than a freaking computer again being a piece of shit. 3,400. We didn't get where we wanted closer again, but still positive we didn't fall under 3,400.